What's up, everybody? Welcome to the live stream from Josh by Live. We got part two and still playing through Shining. What's on up with you guys? How you doing? Still stuck in this quarantine. So we in part two of the video. Got some more live streams coming up tonight because the night is still young. And we'll be doing like a lot of gaming today. We're doing like, I'm gonna be on this bitch all day. I got like four energy drinks. It's horrible for me. But it's nothing else to do. Stay home and hit the goddamn gym. Stay home and I say hit the gym. I do got my home workout stuff. Some of my resistant bands came in, so that's cool. My boy Brandon been doing his workout video, so I've been trying to keep up with him, but I haven't got the door one yet, so I have to wait. So, other than that, I'm stuck at home gaming, you guys. Enjoy the video of part two. If we take this game and play it together. Stick together. Alright, here we gotta go to this place. Last time we had to get our weapons fixed or something. Good day. Thank you. Oh, good. That's good, tuning my weapons.
Hey, welcome.
This keyboard is at right now, and we'll switch, I guess, later on in the game. bit more free time to do stuff, learn how to play this game a little bit more before we start switching skills, heroic to Sky.
Oh, Yuma.
Buy some items for our journey. What's money we got? Some racks.
This one.
Mary Stone. Mary.
This one.
A couple of those. Damn, they have spots.
This one.
Buy something a little bit.
Be careful.
Alright, let's see what's going on up in here. Still trying to get deeper into the game.
Everyone, remain calm. Get the wounded indoors and into the back room.
Supplies, medical supplies. Do we have any bandages? Hey, what's going on?
A dragon attack, m'lady. It swooped down on us right outside the city walls.
A dragon? Could it be a Draco Machina? No. I can't feel any of them nearby.
Kirika, you can sense that?
Yes, Your Radiance. All dragon souls emit an echo, a resonance. Divas Magica attune themselves to. If any exceptionally potent dragon... It's a live dragon, then? Not a Machina? I thought the greater dragons all died out 1,000 years ago. Yes, the tales say as much, but they also say this. That long after a dragon's body and mind fade,
the dragons died out? And something about their...
Given the survival of his radiance, and the nature of the Machina, I wouldn't exactly discount the possibility of another living dragon.
We're gonna need eyes on it either way!
Oh no, this...
Emma, are you...
Oh, no dear, it's just... Well, I hadn't seen Primula for a while, and I just found this note.
This? Let's see. Going to gather some ingredients back by sunset.
She went outside the city walls before the dragon struck.
No. Like,
we'll find her, Emma.
I'll go too. More eyes can only be a good.
I appreciate it, Gilbert.
Let's go hunt a dragon, damn people. We go hunt a dragon and bring in my warrior chick with me. Let's bring her with me here. Let's go handle it. You guys, don't forget this video is brought to you by Rogue Energy. If you're interested, I'll drop you a code and you can use it to get a 10% discount.
Hey, you guys, you're looking for Primula, right? Because I saw her a couple hours ago.
What? Really? Do you know which way she was?
I think she was bound for the plains. Probably the Ladlum Caverns on the far side.
Oh, that's far too dangerous. And she's been doing this regularly?
We can ask questions later.
Let's go get the girl, bro.
Taste my arbonic!
money or buy some stuff here. There's no gonna steal off now. Y'all please finish it off. Thank you very much. Y'all should be very capable without me even transforming. In fact, let's put my boy up in this thing. Let him get some action. I'm more farther than my character. Power you? We can go power our way through. Where is she anyway? Did it tell us on the map where she's at? The location? Okay, that's there. Where are we at? Okay, it's showing us. Showing us through these things right here. Come on, let's get it. Character interior, yeah. Let's see what outfits he got here. Now since we got him here, where I can look at him, see if we can get an opportunity to switch him. I think these are his outfits. Bodyguard. good. She's right on here.
All right.
Still amazed, chick. She everywhere. Sam. 100%.
Good evening. Good day.
Damn. Talking about looking, smoking, right? Before we go right into this cave, I'm pretty sure we have some monsters. My characters are all weak as shit right now. Literally. Having a hard time fighting frogs and shit. It's a disgrace.
Hey, what's got you up?
Nothing. I just thought we could talk a little.
Sure. I was a little bored myself. Still, I was kind of surprised you wanted to talk to me alone.
Oh, sorry if that was weird.
No, it's fine. I wasn't actually bothered, just... you kinda made me nervous.
Okay.
This is probably the first time we've had a normal conversation, huh?
Now that you mention it, yeah. But it doesn't really feel like it's the first.
I kind of know what you mean. It's like I already know you.
Yeah, that's it. You're really easy to talk to, Sonya.
Maybe. I wonder why. Well, anytime you feel like talking like this, you can come find me.
Good shit. You boy about to get it with the princess? Alright, we gotta go save this chick. So, let's get to it.
How's it going?
Ooh, we got a good morning. Morning to you too. $5,000. Never mind. Take us a while to get that kind of money. Expecting that shit no time soon. Alright, we need to bring our whole party with us. get all my party in swimsuits. They fighting in straight swimsuits uniform. That look nice in this one too. Oh my goodness. She's the best. Oh, she got hers on. Princess, yeah. Princess of the cake. That's how we fight. That's how you keep your women. Early abilities yet, and I'm on low level, but shit. I'm getting a main character with some better shit. Get shit, get stuff. Charlie Angels, baby. They gotta wait before we get the rest of the characters. What is this? She gave us like bounties and hunter missions and shit. That'd be cool. Get us further along to this story. Man, these are taking forever. We hitting them resistance.
Yeah.
guess you get better gear when you get farther into it, because my character got the wacky playlist. Right? Kill everybody. That was great. Knock out your whole party one swoop. Leave and come back. Get a part of this cave, and I gotta come back. And I already killed him. Shit. He definitely ain't ready. We gotta go heal our characters so we start that shit. Matter of fact, let's get our bro with us. Show us what play after we get up out of here. I don't know his play style is. That would definitely rather katana than this big old sword they gave me.
Saves us the trouble.
Just back real quick. They're all up in the day, I'm pretty sure. Gotta use this campfire because all my characters died.
Good evening.
Love it. Love it. Yes. Yes. This girl now, since we know the dragon, her and the dragon is there. I have to be careful though.
Check.
quick. To the other side, baby. Just go fight this dragon. In their regular clothes. We're about to go fight this time real quick. Enjoyed that little show for a second. Let's get them back in their regular gear. We don't want to hear a regular show. What else you got? I should die on the phone. Well, not me. I need to stay in my regular gear, my regular gear. My clothes is trash. Like a schoolgirl outfit. What you got, man? Character looking like he's supposed to look, because he looks weird as fuck. And we only got two outfits, but I'm pretty sure there's a lot more in this game. Alright, here we go. There's a dragon. That's a real dragon. No shit. What the fuck do you expect us to do? How the fuck they expect us to beat that thing? They said something. Damn, this dragon hard as hell to beat. My people, bro. This shit is terrible. They all died from this dragon. We gotta put some hours of training. This was ridiculous. Pretty simple schematic. Get him weak enough. Or better, take him out of the game. No, God, no, get out of get back into that battle. It is, let's do it. Fuck, that shit was horrible.
Primula.
Hey, it's all right.
Fuck happened to us? We almost died just now.
I don't understand. The dragons are gone. Where could this one have come from?
It probably came from a dragon soul.
Huh? You said something like that before, too.
Yeah. When I was at Galeritz, I didn't realize it at the time, but one of them looked an awful lot like...
A dragon? Impossible!
That is a possibility.
What do you mean?
Dragon souls behave unusually after death. When a dragon dies, its body decays, its mind passes on, but the soul crystallizes into a physical, tangible form. If the Empire's been researching ways to weaponize dragon energy, they're probably using these solid souls somehow. It only makes sense.
That's not all I saw. They're implanting regular monsters with dragon souls to power them up, too. They even tested what happens when you try it with a human subject.
That's grotesque! The Empire can't be allowed to continue those...
Miss Sonya, it hurts when you squeeze that...
I'm sorry.
If we're all done here, we should head back.
Right. Come.
Okay.
We need to go training. We ain't heading back nowhere. Gotta head back to this training squad.
Let us do our best.
Enemy approaching.
We've been spotted.
He had level, what, 7 or something? I can imagine hitting level, higher level. You guys, cause look like level grinding is the only way. Got smoked by that dragon. It's good. Everybody, welcome up.
Get ready. Here they come.
You stay right here and train. Can't wait to get like deeper into the game, because it seems like all we're doing right now is just really just nothing really has affected. I know we're going against the Empire, and I guess the dragon has something to do with that, but we ain't really started the main storyline or nothing. So I guess we can probably leave out at this point. Nah, I'm fighting them fuckers. Fucking overpowered ass creatures don't die, immune system weak fucking bastards. Let's get up out of this thing here. That's what I mean, you vets. Well, I guess that golden diamond means quest.
We've been spotted.
So I can't wait to get the rest of these characters. That sure would help with the trainer. If you could switch them when one die, it would be cool too, but I'm guessing that's not the case. Can you switch your party in the middle of battle? No, I don't let you. Switch you to the troll, that's it. That'd be like kind of having a whole army instead of just four. Switch armors up. Probably can do it when you get farther on in the game. Switch your partner in mid-battle. That way you can have a whole bunch of people. Keep him out of danger. Everybody else dies too quickly. Second, guys, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back here, buddy. Let's continue on the grind. Let's get up out of this cave first. I thought we were gonna get the dragon as a special. We need to find the rest of these characters. Getting your ass close to the screen. Which one is that? We'll fight you, brother. You ain't afraid of fighting no weaklings. You the ones we prefer. I might switch my attack though. Let's see if this lightning thing go. I ain't even try it out yet. I think it came from the other attack card. Let's see. upgrade my archer to be just as high as my main character, then that's probably my best bet. I lost one character, so.
Saves us the trouble.
Are we going the right way? Probably going backwards. Let me see, baby. Do much against that thing. Okay, how do we get out of here? What do we use to get the fuck out of here? Let's see here, just the way out. Out of here, people. We need to get our four person back, then we can go do some extensive training. You guys, this stream is gonna be pretty long. I'm just letting you guys know. Fuck the thing. His tail kills us. We shouldn't even be fighting at them like that. How do we get around that shit? Alright. I would say escape. Just say escape. Get the fuck up out of here. I guess that was the wrong way. And then the big ass monster on the other side. We just need to get the fuck up out of here. We're down to two characters. But it does tell us the gold thing, so I guess we was going deeper. Probably. We ain't about that life right now. Let's get the fuck up out of here. You good, homie? You can just leave us alone.
We've been spotted.
Leave us alone. My character's weak. How we figure out that part? To these frogs, you know. So we should be running through these frogs right now. We got third character level, really. Taking something on Steam 4? Shit. Got Excel without none of the dragons and shit. Sucks. That would've been nice to have her at with all her power, but we'll continue on. I like how she bring their defenses and stuff down. Did she hit level 6 yet? No, it's still on 5. Phew, it takes forever for them to go up a level on here. I gonna take her level 5 better than no level that she was on earlier. We need to figure out how to build our characters to be stronger, because this shit is ridiculous. Our characters are weak as fuck right now. I know it's the beginning of the game, but they gotta be a faster way to level them up. Man, I be having no problem. These birds are pretty strong, actually. Cut the guy, huh? I was taking the time to power up. That was a good experience, man. She's still on level 4, though. These guys are really giving us some $100 money either. Those goblin troops. We should be sending these little goblin troops in there to the front lines. Still, so much we gotta learn about this game, harmonics, and fixing the weapon, Shining Dragon, because he's not that strong either, from what I can tell. Let's go get some.
How's it going? Welcome.
We're not making money. This shit ain't nothing.
This one?
I'm mad to get a character to buy a lot.
This one?
We broke after we do that. To the story mode so we can get more out of what we're doing. Get more out of this.
I'm glad we were able to save Primula, but I had to use his power again. I broke my promise to Mom. Hang in there, Mom. You're not gonna let this beat you. You can't.
I'm sorry, Yuma. It's getting harder and harder to. I don't think. Oh, forgive me, Yuma. To leave you with such a burden. You do.
No! You're a wonderful mom. Stop. Don't leave me all alone.
Oh, Yuma. No tears now. Don't cry.
What is it?
It'll protect you for as long as you wear it. Put it on. Please.
Oh.
Never lose it. Do you understand? Never. After I'm gone, this will keep you safe from the thing inside you. Tell me, Yuma. Tell me you understand.
I understand.
That's my boy.
Mom!
Always. Always keep it up. It has to be contained. It has to. Oh, my poor boy.
I'll take good care of it.
Yuma. You.
Oh, so he was born with the dragon. That necklace keeps it locked away. I get you. Interesting story. Join the fight. We can't even fight the little monsters around here, more or less fight all the monsters they want us to fight. whatever, so let's see what this asshole wants. Butthole can fight it himself, he's a king.
To come to the castle. Your Highness, Miss Kirika, Yuma, thank you all.
Thank you.
Don't worry about it. We only did what needed to be done. Oh, Yuma should get special thanks, though. Thank you for helping us.
Oh, no. You don't have to.
No need for modesty now, Yuma. They made the trip to the castle to extend their personal thanks after. Please accept my own thanks as well. You've protected my people from a dragon's wrath. And I don't just mean Primula. Had the beast been allowed to run unchecked, it might have chosen the city itself. Thanks to your efforts, that fate has been avoided.
I told you he could fight, Father.
Never would have thought. Putting an old dragon soul into a fresh body gets you a new dragon. And here I thought they were just pretty crystals. If the Imperials can keep churning these things out, we're really gonna need the Shining. Burroughs. Begging your pardon. That being said, in this matter, I actually agree with Burroughs. I, for one, would rest easier at night knowing we have the Dragon's support. I cannot force this upon you, Yuma, but forgive me for holding out hope. Have you given any more thought to my question?
About lending you my power? Mom said the dragon's power is dangerous. It has to stay contained, or else I'm courting disaster. For me, the people around me, but if there were a way to get a better handle on him? I did save Sonya and Kirika at Gaelritz, and if I can fight off dragons like I did to help Primula, maybe it's not as bad as Mom thought. If I just play it close to my chest, use it sparingly, help people out with it. Maybe I can even be useful for once. Useful? Me? The one always leaning on others for, if I did that. Yeah.
Yuma!
Sonya?
You can do it. Will you fight alongside us?
I'll do it. Your Majesty, if you'll have me in your service. I want to help. Please, let me fight with you.
Okay. I guess.
If that's everyone, let us begin. I've called this summit for a single purpose. The dragon. Tell me everything you know.
Yoihin,
let us first discuss your contributions.
Yes, that. Nothing new to report, Your Highness. However, you did see him transform, yes? Then it would appear the boy does bear the dragon after all. He was quite submissive, so my interest.
The dragon. Is it possible to use it for my father's ends? Repurpose its power?
Oh, of course. Not to worry, Highness. I wouldn't dream of missing anything useful. I'll dissect him to the marrow next time.
Oh, you guys. Right back. We back again.
As you like. A question of logistics, however. To begin capturing the creatures, we must know its location.
Yes, Your Highness. Reports indicate a story is shuttling the boy for now.
As I thought. They speak gentle words, but they wouldn't give up such power. But this is fortuitous. All we need to do now is lay a wide enough net, bait it sweetly to Astorian noses, and wait for our proverbial fish, or dragon, should I say. And when the trap is sprung, Zest, can we rely on you to capture the dragon?
Capture? Sounds like a pain.
I thought you were interested in the dragon. Has your fancy moved on to other subjects?
See, here's the thing. We've been talking it up a bunch, but if the shining dragon turns out to be a weakling, I might end up breaking it by accident. But if it's on the stronger side, if boy lives up to the hype, there's no telling how excited I'll get. And then...
You will stand down, Zest. The shining dragon will be my responsibility for this operation.
Whatever. After you've had your turn, I'll be there to make a real fight of it. You would
allow me to apologize for Zest's behavior on his behalf, Highness.
I'll leave it to you then, but do not forget the purpose of your mission, nor the nature of your quarry. You are to observe, assess, and only then capture, if it's safe.
I will be done.
I await word of your...
Oh, she a real general. I like it.
Beatrice?
I'm here.
The Princess Excella. You've had more than enough time to observe her now. Your thoughts?
Well, let's see. She's got blue blood, all right. And the moodiness to match. Kind of a stuffy noble type. Nothing unexpected there. Reminds me a little of someone, actually.
Someone tactically relevant? Someone I ought to know about?
No. I'm just being nostalgic, I suppose. More to the point, the princess. She's a sharp one, you know. Good fighter. Thinks well on her feet. Whatever it is you're planning, Georg, I'd be careful. You're not going to be able to outwit her too easily.
I understand. If that's the case, seems the only way I'm going to figure out this princess is by observing her firsthand.
Sound like he trying to kill her. So she looks like she probably would have came joined Overside anyway after a while. Some shit. Talking to him, that was the longest conversation I didn't want to be a part of. Just want to get to the gameplay. Just take our spare time to train. So we ain't got no money. We definitely ain't strong yet. So much of the story, we just... Slay some monsters. Mm-hmm. trying to take my soul? What the fuck? She can, you know, right? I'll do one. Because everything leads outside for now. Collect whatever this lady needs. She is pretty powerful though. Good to have an Ironborn Lance Princess fighting with us. Even though we probably get her later on in the game. So we probably have two of her. earlier. I think I already, let me see, level 11. Other characters are going way faster than this one. Dark boy, dude. Did she make that? I don't think so. Oh my god. Yeah, level 6. About time. Make it easier when we start running through these forces out here. She should be doing a lot more damage. Wish we could summon those dragons. That'd be great. That'd have been a good power up. You guys, we just doing like training, so if I'm boring you or whatever, you can feel free to talk through the comments while we just running up levels. Doing some level grinding so we can don't get stuck on the next boss fight. She make these spells or who make them, but probably her. Some pretty sick power.
Okay.
Yeah, we need to do this mission or what? Let's see. How do you see where your quest is at? I think the monster they wanted to fight was in that cave. I was gonna run into that. I don't know, was it the baseline as well? It's here. Fast. I don't think anybody better at this. I need a self-rock. He's so quick, I don't think anybody here normally better beat him like that. His dash is slow though. Say the same. I said the same thing. Let me see. This chick is the coldest one, that's me. She got the distance. That's why she's a sub character. Main character's strong as I said it should be, but not that damn strong. Which one do we get? Almost nothing? I feel like we're doing all this shit for nothing. Not getting enough money to do anything. Crazy. I think we should be going in here, I guess. Get their hands on her. I guess we probably can continue on with the game a little bit. Too weak to swap them out. lightning works too good. Get anything we trying to get here? Or?
Yes. All right. Yes.
Oh man. Do we do what's possible? To the city, see if we can continue on with the story. My link kills how many monsters? No way, we didn't do the mission yet. Unless it's a certain one we needed to hunt, I don't know. I've been on my own for way too long. Big old monsters over there, I see them. See the end of the world. Send my other two characters take care and get these people a break here. They can fight anything else in this thing. Out here for now.
Saves us the trouble.
Still doing the quest. So you guys are already 2 hours into the stream. You just been level grinding a little bit. Everybody, hope y'all enjoying it. If you was interested in this game, hope this helps you. You know how some people are. I need to see it. I need to see it before I buy it. You can tell I care this way doing this mission before we get caught up on some real shit.
Other.
I was always taught to address others with the utmost respect.
That's fine, but you could try talking more casually with me if you want.
Very well. My apologies. I can't think of anything to say.
I'm sorry, too. I kind of put you on the spot. And I might not be any better at conversation myself. Maybe if we keep chatting like this, it'd be good practice for both of us.
Chatting? I see. I would be happy to speak with you whenever we have time.
Great. I'll be looking forward to it, Kirika.
Yes.
Kirika felt weird. Princess is probably who he got the shot, better shot with. Ooh. Good morning, blushy faces. I guess whatever creatures she are, probably on the other side too. Both missing, they're both on the other side. I guess I'm gonna play with this guy. I think it's time for me to play my main character though. Definitely the level up on that. That's what we're supposed to be going in the first place. Let's go. Try this. What about she made like a support character when she's such a tough character? I would think one of the other ones should have been support. Maybe the other princess or something. I don't know. But we have a line, so we're going the right way. This is good. Kill all these creatures. Oh, it's a mixed variety, man. It hit me, but it didn't hurt me. This big ass sword, like any y'all should take it. Costumes back around. Switch back up to the normal base. I think I received a small shield. Must be the way you can level up your items. Gave her the smallest shield, period. things belong in the cave. See if we can find some stronger monsters. So, let's go this way. Farther than we ever went before, deeper. All right. Oh, they gonna block us from going up farther up there where we can go train? There's a whole bunch of monsters here, though. Say that knight from like a main character because he's cold as fuck. Alright, let's go back to the village and see what we got here. Because we use up all our potions just by being out here. And we only, so far, had enough just to replenish what we'd be spending. That's so stupid. I think it's stupid. Sure.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Introductions when there isn't an emergency. What happened to Rinna?
Who's Rinna?
One of the Dragoneers who stays at the Seagull. She's not just a colleague, though. She's our friend.
Is she another Diva Magica?
Huh? Oh, no. Kirika's the one who doubles up. She's the only Dragoneer Diva. Let me think now. Rinna. She's supposed to be investigating those reports of suspicious Imperial activity, right?
Oh, never mind investigating. She's on an entire Imperial detachment. Even as we speak, she's fighting for her life.
So you came to get us. Well done, Fromage.
At once, my lady. Quickly now, on me, everyone. Elmore Greatwood isn't far.
Damn, came over here to heal. Some potions, please.
Oh, hi. Welcome. Take a pick. This one. Down. Good luck. Pretty good. This one. Down. Hurry for you. This one. Down. Hurry for you. Take a pick. This one. Down. This one. Down.
This one. Have a nice day.
Go ahead and save before we go run out into these woods. To our immediate danger.
Be careful.
Hi. Is he not kind of queer? Anyway.
Hi.
Let's go do this main quest. Going the right way, making sure.
Disappointed.
love this, man. Kill up everything. And they let him. Trying to keep the rest of my party at full power for whatever we gotta go fight with these guys. Take this wire too. Go. Finally meet the next character in the game.
You guys don't give up. You just want me that badly, huh? Sorry, but I'm not going anywhere. And if that means I have to fight you all myself.
Rina, my dear, the cavalry has arrived.
Fromage, it's about time.
Sorry we took so long, Rina.
Lady Kirika! Sonia!
This is Yuma. We'll all do introductions later, okay? First, we have to get moving.
Right! Let me show you just what a Dragoneer is capable of. The winds play lonely melodies, gathering their voices unto the rising storm. Come! You face Rita Mayfield, the whirlwind Sylph! My harmonic winds will slice apart everything in...
Thank you.
I don't know, I tried to get a fight with her in the first place. That's two we gotta use to bring her back already. Okay. Potion for everybody.
That was close, but it looks like everyone's okay. Now for you, Yuma, right? I haven't formally introduced myself yet. I'm Lady Kirika's servant. Oh, and a Dragonir of Wellen, just like her. Pleased to meet you.
Likewise.
Aww, the innocent type, huh?
Rinna, please don't disrespect his radiance like that.
His radiance? Oh, I see. Well, if that's the case, I look forward to getting to know you. Maybe you and I can still have a little fun together later, though.
Rinna, tormenting the poor boy aside, isn't it about time you brought us up to speed?
Right, yeah. So, Imperial activity's been on the rise lately. Almost like they want to be caught moving troops around. I couldn't let it pass, so I came to investigate. And found their patrols a little tighter than usual. Like they're out here looking for something.
Or waiting on something, huh?
Yeah, there's still a pretty big group tromping around the forest. I think the scouts chasing me belong to that unit.
Leave with that detail next time. What were you thinking, kicking a hornet's nest like that?
What was I thinking? I mean, we can't just let them off the hook, and they...
So reckless.
Not really. Look, we have two whole Dragonirs with us now, between me and Lady Kirika.
Oh, I get it now. You want to do the thing.
Yep, the thing! Lady Kirika, can we?
I don't mind. It's true, it might help us out, but...
Hey, Sonya, what's everyone talking about?
Oh, sorry, Yuma, I should have said. They're talking about the Symphonica.
Symphonica?
Yeah, it's a secret art only Dragonirs know the rituals for, and it's really amazing to watch. I want to be the lead for one someday.
Right! It feels great! And it's like, wow! Yes!
Still lost.
What she means to say.
I found her! Over here!
Ugh, we've been spotted! No avoiding a fight now! Forgive me, your radiance. There's no time to explain.
But don't you worry now. We'll just have to show you what it's like in action.
What the fuck is my character doing? Okay. That's a weird power scheme, but okay. My character, I keep irradiating with powerful. bloodsucker. That's the damn Elven chick is nice. Whatever she is, she's gorgeous. Nice body, nice, nice. Nice, nice. We got a good outfit for her too. Since they didn't give her outfit, I mean, her outfit's pretty good as it is, but yeah. I'm trying to cross the line here. For you guys, this game is pretty fun. They could have did better with like the level up systems and stuff. I like to spend in-depth times with my characters, but you know, whatever. There's other games for that. Who's gonna save the day? The superhero side. Does a path thing.
Enemy approaching.
This weather is invigorating.
Get ready!
done more than our share of scouting. Shall we head back?
I wanted a better picture of the enemy's movements. I still can't piece together what they want here.
Surely we've stayed long past our welcome now?
We definitely have. I'm worried too, but it's probably not wise to hang around. Watch out! Who goes?
Sensed it before you saw it, did you? Sharp as ever. As expected of a story in Knights.
You're quite something too to get so close to us undetected. You must be a famous knight yourself.
I am. You stand before Georg Zalbar, Sword of the Church, and Captain of Beowulf.
And I'm Sonya Blanche, Knight of Astoria.
The Crown Princess herself. Rare honor.
Well, thank you, sir. But what brings the Empire's own Knight Captain all the way out here?
Reports of heavy casualties in the area. I see now a pair of enemy Dragoneers is to blame.
Oh, I get it. You're here to fight us off personally, aren't you?
That is the idea. Would you do me the honor of crossing blades, Your Highness?
But of course, shall...
En garde!
You too! His swings! That blade is so heavy! I can't...
What's that? Don't tell me you need a break already.
A break? You whip!
Oh, such quick footwork, but not nearly quick enough. That should suffice for now. We'll finish this elsewhere, shall we?
Hey! Hey, stop! Where do you think you're going?
Sonya!
Quickly, get after her.
The boss level, I think. Or a trap. Deacon definitely might be a trap.
What is this place?
These are the Glaucus Falls. Some enchantment makes the air frigid year-round here. Cold enough to keep the water's surface permanently frozen.
Ugh, a dead end? But this is where their trail leads. Am I overthinking it?
What are you trying to do, tucking tail and running like this? You're a knight, aren't you? Fight me like one!
Temper, temper, Princess Sonya. Slow down for a moment and appreciate your surroundings. Or did you think I was fleeing like a blinded babe?
What? It's here!
Kirika, what's the matter?
It's coming! I can sense a powerful dragon nearby!
What is this song?
It can't be!
There she go.
A dragon?
I see now. He was baiting us.
Fine work, Georg. For once, the hunted are led right to the hunter.
That would be Excella, Crown Princess of the Lombardian Empire. And she's brought one of the Imperial Draco Machina with her. Based on past experience, this isn't going to be an easy fight.
At all.
I've made no overtures of violence. In fact, if you render unto the throne what belongs to it, I'm quite happy to leave you alone.
You can't be serious!
Yes, I had a feeling you would say that. I shall instead address the dragon's vessel directly.
No way. I'm on Sonya's side now.
Misfortunate. Gabolg, are you prepared?
I will be done.
I am at your side if you require my aid, Gabolg.
No, Georg. Stand by and let us see how one of my three spears shall fare.
Ah. Thy will be done.
Then go, Gabolg. Have at them.
Let's get him. already, really? I guess you're already weak. That's the food. Even with the harmonic mid 3 ain't doing nothing. Shining Dragon gotta come out. More time. What a powerful fucking dragon, bro.
Again. Machina. She's giving it more power.
I have seen the power of the Shining Dragon. With my help, Gabolg should be able to defeat it. Go, Gabolg! Capture the Shining Dragon!
This isn't good. We have to do something!
You must be one of the great machine dragons I've been hearing about, and so deeply attuned to the cold. You can only be Gable.
Human! You interrupt! What seek you here?
What I want, dragon, is to reduce that iron body of yours to rust.
There you go. Himself. Glad we got this character. He doesn't do that for us though. Shit.
He crippled a Draco Machina in one swing.
Survived. I suppose I make a poor substitute for Ragnarok itself. And if you lasted through that. I see. You are the genuine article. Nothing like those malformed lesser dragons. Now, beast.
Wait! You are not quite human, are you? Your aura. Who are you, stranger?
I could ask you the same, woman who lords over dragon souls.
What?
Princess Excella.
What is it now, Gjorg?
I've heard of a lone operator striking against our reanimated dragons. We've been referring to him as the Dragon Slayer.
That's him.
A slayer of dragons, you said? My word. Where do you keep finding such monsters?
Your Highness, Gabolg has sustained damage. We should make a tactical retreat for the time being.
I suppose you're right. We came to observe the Shining Dragon's power, and in this we have succeeded.
Then allow me.
Thankfully, merely incapacitated.
Thank goodness. What about you?
I am unharmed. Parlor tricks like that are beneath me.
Oh, that's good, I guess.
You, boy. Can you stand?
Me? Yeah, I could walk.
Then we're abandoning this front. Take those two and follow me.
We really should go. It's only a matter of time before we run into more Imperial soldiers.
Yeah.
This way. Let's
go. Oh, sir.
Genius.
That's fine. We still have two more people. Good thing these two don't leave the party. Crazy how they can take two of your party members away.
Sir Genus?
Genus will suffice.
Okay, Genus. Thank you for saving us back.
I would like to express my thanks as well. Had you not stepped in to help?
Help? You think I was there for you?
Well, are we wrong?
I acted in accordance with my own agenda. That you happened to benefit was coincidence, nothing more.
Your own agenda?
I'm looking for the answer to a question. To find it, I need to kill dragons. That's all.
You have to kill dragons?
Yes.
They're regardless, this guy's coming in. So two of the main villains, we got them on my, in my squad. Huh?
Welcome. This one. This one. This one. This one. Have a nice day.
That probably would kill a dragon either. Love for this dude up. Okay, this one is trying to kill a dragon. What's going on with getting these battles? Like, almost nothing.
Saves us the trouble.
Ooh, we in there to win it now, you guys.
Yes.
1 to 3 hours in the stream, everybody.
Yes. Come. We can fight.
Come on here. We'll make our way out of here. Get a full party or we can come out here and train us since we got 6 characters. Kill off a couple of these things though.
Shining dragon, weren't you?
Yeah, my mom gave me this to keep him sort of locked down in there. She said he's dangerous.
I see. Perhaps that's why I've been unable to commune with him directly.
Something wrong, Beck?
No, sir.
If you say so. But this sealed power of yours, I'd think carefully on its nature. I'd likewise think on the seal's architect. What might have gone through her mind when she created it?
Well, were you eavesdropping? And besides, what? Wait, wait. Back up. You're talking like you knew my mom.
Enemy approaching.
Powerful, huh? Getting stronger by the moment. Let's see if you can switch their weapons or something, because gotta be a way you can switch out their weapons. That's what's the point of those items.
This should be far enough. We ought to be safe now.
Sonya, Rina, are you two all right?
I don't think I can move around much, but the haze is starting to clear a little.
Sonya is recovering. Rina should be well again if she just rests.
We really ought to get them help as soon as we can. If we could just get back to town. Stop.
There should be no interruptions here. And now, boy, it's your turn.
Huh? What are you talking about?
The Shining Dragon. Bring him out.
How dare you make demands of his radiance?
Get out of my way. Kirika!
I'm okay.
You'll be less than okay if you interfere again. If you don't want to get hurt, stay back.
Stop this! Don't even think about touching that!
Childish flailing. You shouldn't. Now, break the seal and summon.
What should I do?
Why do you hesitate? So that's how you open it. Quite the contrivance she's put together. I knew she was skilled, but even so.
So you did know my mom?
Leave me.
But where? Please.
Enough of your mother. Now, talk about the Shining Dragon. Why is with you instead of her, I can't fathom. But I'll have my answers soon enough. Release him. Now. Or else, I'll just have to coax him out myself.
Got a metal hand, that's cool. Cool stuff. Ooh, you gotta run out of these guys, here you go. Oh, yeah, so on this level, yeah. The third character? The red coat one?
Whoa there!
So it's you.
Watch where you're sticking that thing.
Genus.
Oh, they know each other. Oh, shit.
Agnum. Oh, hey, Kirika. Fancy bumping into you. What's this guy's problem, huh?
Oh, well. That's not the evil guy playing undercover with the other one?
I should hope I don't have to tell you. Please, Agnum, protect his radiance.
His radiance? Oh, so this is the guy?
Out of my way, Agnum. I'm not here for you. Only the dragon.
Yeah, nah, I can't let you do that. I'm not taking another step as long as you've got that sword in your hands, you hear me?
You? Very well. I'll cut you down, then return my attentions to the Shining Dragon.
Oh, you wanna go, huh? Alright, I've got time for a round or two.
Who is this guy? I thought he was with the enemy squad.
The man whose music burns like wildfire. You know who it is, babe? I'm Agnum Bulletheart, the Pyro Maestro.
Oh yeah, Ax.
Try not to get burned, kid.
Oh, the guitar.
Let's go.
Not enough for these hoes for all this shit. Why the power levels are so different, man? It's crazy. Definitely can't do that without that one being dead. Damn, why he's so strong? How the fuck you supposed to beat something like that? Ugh. These guys are not that strong. Okay. Oh well. Why the fuck we couldn't use him at the beginning? Crazy. Can you use that one? Player squad here. Down there, the song fires them up. I think that's the most stupid shit. It's like a musical RPG, but the story's good. That song shit, man, it just takes the cake. Definitely takes the cake here. Yeah, the turns of the sun is very similar to me. Major battle at Tony Sun Dragon 6. Damn, we got close. It was hard as hell to beat, man. So what level was my leader on? What was she on? So I don't see how we can make it any better. Straight to all this action, we were definitely not in the right way. We even got him on our side. I don't want to remember that character is. They got 3-4 members. Take this dude out real quick. Yeah, because I don't want y'all to die. She's the healer.
Come on, Genus. Let's just call it a day. If we keep this up, one of us is gonna get hurt for real.
As you like.
Well, hold on. I didn't think you'd actually agree to that. Why the sudden change of heart?
Never you mind. His life was never my objective here anyway. Even if you hadn't happened by, it's not as though I was going to kill him. Maybe if he could see past his own cowardice, I wouldn't have to resort to such dramatics to lure out the dragon. But if you Dragoneers are so intent on keeping the whelp under your wings, so be it. There might still be time. Yes, I can already hear the strains of the last song.
The last song? The hell are you talking about?
Farewell.
Hey, hold up! And he's gone. That was a thing.
I'm okay.
Agnum, I'm one of Astoria's Dragoneers. Same as Kirika and Rinna.
I'm Yuma. It's nice to meet you.
Yeah, you bet. Crazy coincidence, though. Contracts from town started drying up, so I figured I'd swing by here, help map the frontier out. Didn't even enter my mind that guy would be skulking around here, too. Color.
Honestly, who does that genus think he is? How dare he even lay a finger on his radiance? Yuma, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. What about you?
Yeah, I can put my weight on my feet a little. So
you're fine. If anyone's apologizing, it should be me. I didn't do anything.
It's okay, really. Don't hope.
I said I'd help you out, but I've just been dragging you down every step of the way.
Yuma.
Yo, maybe postpone the pity party until something actually bad happens?
But
we'll talk about your dilemmas more after we hit town.
Let me turn off all these goddamn characters. Shit.
Thank you.
story mode got me into this shit. These monsters are so weak to save their weird soul. We still having so much trouble fighting bosses. I know of money to buy nothing or anything at this point. That was the point. Chance, my character was an asshole too. He hiding everybody at level 16. We had 1,000 HP already. Stuff we ain't buying yet to equip the broadcast to make them stronger. So that we need money. This character's nice, man. This is a good character design. We're going backwards, yeah. Let's go back to where we're supposed to be going. Well, you guys, I'm going to end the stream in a little bit, at 3 hours. Looks like we're gonna be level grinding probably after. We're gonna go back to town and see where the story progresses to, and after that we're gonna level grind for a little bit. I don't wanna bore you guys with all the long level grinding, but it's must needed since we almost died like twice, so we can continue on the stream without stopping. So you guys can look at the story if you guys are into it like I am. Goku training to him right here. Let's see here. Where is the entrance here? Here it is over here. Character design on these bad boys. So let's see what we got here.
That man, that slayer.
Hey.
I thought this was a little boy.
Was he that strong then?
Of course.
course. I am Draco Machina, dragon kind. For a human to damage me, let alone surpass me, is attack.
Wow. Surpass, huh? Sounds like you've got it all wrong.
Oh. Explain this book.
Just saying. Doesn't have to be about that guy's strength. Maybe. Maybe it's you, Machina, who don't have the power.
Are you trying to rile me to violence?
Huh? Oh, nah. No fun to be had there. Just thinking out loud. Ah, I'm no good with words, and it'd be a pain to walk you through it. Just here. Interesting. Looks like you're all fixed up now, aren't you?
By my Lady Excella's grace. Now, what do you wish to show me, mortal?
Let me make it easy. Not only will I put you down like he did, but I promise it'll only take me one strike! Time to die!
But perhaps a lighter touch is called for. Pointed in the right direction, this man may yet prove useful.
That dude powerful as hell with his two guns. I like his personality though. They made them cool characters look cool, but their weapons suck.
Due respect, Majesty. Maybe it's time we tap the knights for this. Send them out to the front.
I won't risk losing you or yours, Burroughs. Manpower, supplies, information, we don't have enough of any of them. And until the knightly orders are too valuable to throw at a problem so blindly, that's my stance. You know that better than anyone.
Understood. I'll have my boys stick to their guard post for now.
Good. The Royal Order we should keep in reserve. And as for the Wellington Order, the Elven Knights are tied up maintaining the front lines. We need an alternative. What I propose is a strike team comprised of the Dragoneers and the Shining Dragon. We'll be counting on you as the backbone of that unit.
Yes, sir. Counting on me, huh? When Genus attacked me, I froze up. Tapping into the dragon's power was the last thing on my mind. Can I trust myself to handle that pressure?
We'll make it back to the end. We'll end the stream. We'll see. I won't try to miss any part of the game. So, if nothing happens at the end, then we'll start training and then I'll cut off the stream so I can level these characters and to figure some stuff out. I keep getting this all a bunch of shit. Have a good save point in the city is great.
Quick minute.
What's up, Sir Agnum?
Just Agnum, please. And I've got a question for you, that's all. Listen, man, it feels like every time I see you, you're trudging around with the weight of the world on your shoulders. You okay?
Huh? I appreciate that you're worried, but...
Look, if you don't want to open up to some guy you just met, I get it, but the offer's on the table, okay?
Not healthy, huh? I guess I can try.
Of course. Lay it on my ear.
I've just been thinking about what happened with Genus, I mean. Everyone scrambled to protect me, right? Rinna, Sonya, they tried to keep me safe so I could call on the dragon and bail them out. And I just couldn't. It was all I could do to stay on my feet.
Uh-huh. Look, that guy's kind of a monster, and you're not exactly a soldier. It happens.
He seemed like he meant it when he said he didn't want to hurt them, but... if he had, I don't think I could have saved them. And knowing that, I...
You're torn up about missing your shot. Yeah, I get how that feels. But think about it. You've got the real-life Shining Dragon inside you, right? The Divine Lord of all Drakekind, or whatever. Isn't that a good thing?
No, you don't understand. That's exactly why I'm afraid of him. When I hold even just a bit of his power, it feels like I'm damming up the rest. Like it's going to burst and drown everyone around.
Guess it's true what they say about power and responsibility. No wonder you're so anxious about calling out to him, though. Like, if losing control of his power is that big a danger. Well, only one thing for it. We can figure this out together, you and me.
Really? What is it?
Practice, man. You gotta stay in the game if you want to get good.
Practice?
That's right. I bet it's like any skill, you know? Find someplace quiet and just jam it out until it's all second nature. Seems logical that the more time you spend practicing with Big Shiny, the less you'll risk losing the reins when you need him in a crisis.
Is that how it works?
Ah, shut it. You're not gonna know until you try, right?
No, it's just... I've never even thought about how I'd go about, training.
Well, now seems like a pretty good time to start, I'd say. Come hit me up during my patrol tomorrow. We can get started then, probably. And seriously? Don't worry about it, okay? If you really do go berserk, I'll be there to knock some sense back into you.
All right.
Thank me when I've done something worth thanking.
So that's Agnum, huh? I hadn't figured him for that type at all. A little overbearing, maybe, but he seems like a good guy. Huh? What's that sound? Sounds like Kirika's singing. Listening to her is so soothing.
Yuma, let us speak, you and I, for I have questions. You were faced with strength, yet you cling to fear.
You mean when I face Genus?
Yes. That a mortal man could amass such power and go unnoticed is rare.
Yeah, it felt like he was on a higher plane, you know? Like I never stood a chance.
Correct. As you are now, to cross blades with him again would be your undoing.
Exactly. It's like, what can I do?
Self-pity, boy. From where I'm roosting, you may just exceed him given time.
What? Right. Agnum said something like that too. That if I prep...
This thing will take time, but it is a necessary step. This is my counsel, should you desire it, Yuma. The world will try to make you compromise, to make you change who you are. I urge you to...
Never change who you are, huh? That... Are you sure about that?
Some souls find strength in weakness. Others show strength, become blind to their weaknesses instead.
That... I hear you, but I...
And so I am left to wonder. Just what does he seek? That he pursues the last song of all things.
Dragon talk, I guess. That's cool. Hopefully we get to do some training. Guess the stream goes on.
So our task now is to obtain the souls of these world dragons?
Precisely, precisely. All told, there are four world dragon souls scattered throughout Alfheim. The Shining Dragon aside, we require the souls of the Earth Dragon, the Sea Dragon, the Sky Dragon, and the Dark Dragon. Once those four souls are within our grasp, and the Shining Dragon is ours, then surely His Excellency's wish...
will be realized. Yes, I see. But how do we find them?
My troops are gathering information on their whereabouts as we speak. If I could ask your assistance in this, Princess Excella.
I suppose that would be efficient.
Running off on a scavenger hunt, huh? That gonna be any fun?
Zest?
No, let him speak. Zest, perhaps you would be more interested in pursuing the Shining Dragon than searching for the souls?
I don't know, really. Yorg didn't make him sound like much. This Shining Dragon is just some kid. No, I'm not after the Shining Dragon. I want the man who crushed Gay Bolg.
The so-called Dragon Slayer.
That's the one. He might actually give me a real fight.
Unfortunately for you, the man is entirely irrelevant to our campaign. You will have nothing to do with him.
You stick to your campaign, military man. If I get a shot at him, it's on. Still, I've got no idea where he is. Man. As long as I'm stuck like this, I guess I could lend you a hand. Might be a fun way to kill some time.
I see. Well then, Zest. You may search for the Dragon Souls at your leisure. But when we have obtained all of them, we will speak further regarding your role. As for the rest of you, your top priority will be to find and acquire the souls of the World Dragons. We cannot tiptoe around my... If we were to lose Father now, the Empire would be thrown into chaos, just like the bloodbath 10 years ago. We cannot let history repeat itself. It has taken 10 years of my father's rule to bring peace back to our empire.
If I may, Princess Excella, does the threat... After all, the power of the Draco Machina ended that infighting a decade ago. Power was still at your command.
Georg, I hope you do not mean to insinuate that I alone quelled the rebellions. There are consequences for insulting my father and his achievements. You are not exempt from them. Assuming you prefer your head remain on your shoulders.
I meant no offense. Forgive me, Your Highness.
I'll be sure to keep your contrition in mind. More importantly, put all available resources toward uncovering the souls of the world. If we fulfill my father's wish, we guarantee the prosperity of the Empire.
Understood. Rest assured, the souls will be.
Indeed. I'm counting on your success.
You were right after all, Beatrice. The normal approach isn't going to cut it this time.
Told you.
Well, she's certainly eager to grant the Emperor's wish. That obsession should help her sniff out the Dragon Souls for us. Continue your efforts, Beatrice. Tend to Her Highness's every whim. And never leave her side, even for a moment.
Oh, I know.
Good.
Beatrice lying too, shit.
Not a moment to herself, huh? I guess that means I might run into them again. Never thought I'd see a familiar face here.
I'm sorry. I have to go now. But here, you can have this. Listen. It's a pretty song, right? If you're ever sad or hurt, maybe you can hope I see you again. Bye-bye.
That must be his mother.
And with that, she left me a music box. After she left, it didn't take long before the music stopped. I remember feeling so lonely after that. I tried to make it play again, but I couldn't. She must have forgotten to give it to me. Now that I think about it, she was kind of scatterbrained. When I noticed I didn't have the key, I remember I felt so sad. But then it occurred to me. I'm sure I'll see her again someday. I can, for now. I can still remember the melody.
Oh, it's not her, somebody else, okay. He must have just been in dragon form. Good stuff, good stuff.
Hey!
Welcome. What did you have in mind?
All right, you guys. See you guys in a little bit. Catch you on the next stream. And peace.